Police are looking for two people accused of robbing a store in the Bronx at gunpoint. Investigators say the suspect seen here took a cell phone, some merchandise, and $1,000 in cash. It happened on Friday night just after 9 o'clock on the Grand Concourse near 167th Street. No one was hurt, and so far, no arrests.